I think I always wanted to be an entrepreneur. When I was born, my brother, who is 23 years older than me, was just starting his own business in my family garage, and I saw it growing since I was born to now. So I think that always was in my mind to be an entrepreneur, and at some point I just felt that they were the right condition because I met my business partner and we wanted to start something together. And also in terms of the experiences I'd done before, it was the right time to make a change and do something different. Motherhood was actually a big part of taking the decision to take the leap into entrepreneurship. I actually started really thinking seriously about starting a company when my first son was born because I just felt I needed a change in my career. I started interviewing for very interesting positions, in fact, and I realized I was actually boycotting the interviews because I felt that with a baby, I really didn't want to put the effort that was required for those positions. If the result and the outcome was always benefiting someone else. So that's when I decided that if I had to work hard, I had to do it for something that was mine. To me, success is doing something that you like, enjoy, and possibly also have some rewards. Monetary or other types of rewards out of it. I personally feel that I need to be challenged professionally. So for me, success is also growing and doing something new every day. I'm actually not buying into the idea that we need to strike the perfect balance between everything. I think that if we really want to have careers and families and everything, we need to accept that there are going to be some imperfection. And not everything is always going to be easy, and we're not always going to be able to be there, whether it is for our children or our company. And I think failure is what we need to experience, and we need to stand up and just understand from our failures that actually they're not as fatal as we think, and we actually can still raise happy children, still be happy mothers, have a happy career, and be very satisfied with ourselves, even if not everything is perfect.